Okay, the next exercise we're going to do, we're going to go squat holds. Okay, squat holds. Okay, if you've got a kettlebell, if you've got a dumbbell, go ahead and use those. All right. Now, for those of you that don't, here's our backpack again. Okay, or our duffel bag. Okay, so what we can do with our squat hold, add the weight. Okay, add some weight to your backpack from that position. Then we're going down. We're getting to a good. Take your time. If you need to put your knees, your elbows on your knees, just to kind of get you into that good squat position. Go ahead and get started there. From there, then we're just kind of holding it and pulsing a little bit, okay? And hold 10 seconds, 15, try to hold for 15 to 20 seconds, okay? If you want to add a little bit more stress to it, just kind of pulse in that position there or hold it there for 10 to 15 seconds, and that's your squat holds, okay? You can use the backpack or you can use a duffel bag.